Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Path of Exile. We are here in Nightmare on our Legacy Marauder. Come on, you can load. You can do it. You can do it. I don't know, sometimes it just takes forever for stuff to load. Let's see how we're doing damage-wise over here. Living corpses, dying okay. 1665. That's fair enough, I guess. I don't know. Dead body. Here, fight that. Run through. Now, I do have waypoints. Probably what I'll do is end up cutting and getting the waypoints, and then probably we'll push up till we hit docks and have to grind again, as is usual. Give me a chaos. I think they actually have... We can get chaos fairly easily now, too. Okay. But after this, it'll be nice. We get to jump all the way to prison, which will be great. Great for speed. Prison, and then I guess, yeah, we get to skip the climb post-prison. Probably means this next video is going to have some cuts in it, which are a hassle to edit, but we do what we must. Ah, stuff sounds like it's dropping like crazy. Do I have my leak stones in? Oh crap, I don't have any leak stones in. That's not good. Well, no, I should leave it out while I'm getting the portals, probably. We'll get to that in a moment. How is my armor doing? Lordly plate. Okay. It's okay, just want to make sure we're keeping up on that. Oh, silver coin. I have to say, Infernal Blow is feeling pretty good. Of course, it went in ooze black. Chromo, Verisite, Sacred, 1200. Yeah, upgrade to that. Mistake. Okay, that'll be a nice slow burn flask. I like having a instant then a slow burn. Yeah, we can kill him. Go for it, totem. Get our last two, because we have, what, one? Yeah, just one. No, two so far. Get my third. God bless you on this. Oh, I guess I should do Alron. I don't know how much he's going to do overall. We're pretty under level with him, I think, for the part of the game we're in. Or, like, well, maybe not. I haven't been getting real good luck. It's been coming to getting masters and stuff this league. Rest of the leagues I've done okay in. Yeah, it's pretty easy. Even the fire golem can kill these things. There, you protect the totem, I'll go get all the guys on the outside. Good. Okay. We might return. God reward. Meh. Level 4, not bad. And there's the last one. Something. Okay. Okay. Where's Senior Exit? Oh. Dion. Okay. Dog wind in. Don't kill anybody. No, go lay down. You wind in here, go lay down. Okay, submerged passage. We do need to do this for the big daddy crab, I guess. There you go. Ooh, in essence, I need to kill as many of these as I can. I don't really need to fight everything in the world, though. Keep some flask up and run. Okay, Big Daddy Crab out of the way, then prison. Yeah, let that thing do some of the work. This looks promising. Yes, okay. So there's no point in making a portal there. Once I... Oh yeah, it doesn't matter. Once I book out of here, I can go get the waypoint. And then everything's good. Get the waypoint up to prison. That'll be valuable. Okay. Here, fight them. I bet he kills them all by himself. Even my fire golem looks like he's doing work on them. They're not very strong, they're sea witches. So I guess not that big of a deal. Take me to your leader. There he is. Okay. You're gonna die. You're gonna die again. Bronze gauntlet, 67. Yeah, I got better. Okay. Book out of here. Book out of here. Okay. Hopefully we get our... Oh! Oh man, I thought I was going to crash there. That was bad.
Hello.
Okay, sell some crap. Ooh. Oh. What's going on? We've got stuff. Something's going on with the frames. Okay, I'm just gonna stash these in the nub dump for now. Once we actually start progressing, I'll probably activate a few. I don't want to waste them as we're opening it up. Cruel prison is up. How convenient. Almost as if I yelled. Oh god, almost as if I yelled through the wall to get it. No. Lower prison, not prisoner's gate. Okay. We'll see. We'll see. Guess I can talk to Tarkley real quick.
So,
that an upgrade? The only four link they have. Yeah, give him a book too. No movement speed increase, so it's garbage.
Hello.
Okay, there we go. Lower prison. Can't get in prisoner's gate naturally. That would allow us to skip Brutus, and the game does not want that. Okay, we have this long travel, I think.
A slave is not a man. A slave is not even worthy of death.
That increased regeneration will be actually kind of nice, I think. I don't think I have any regeneration now. It's opposite of chatters, isn't it? Isn't it always opposite of chatters? Let's see. That could just be he just randomly spawns. Okay, yeah, no. I don't know, some of the layouts vary a little more. There's a Torah. Wouldn't mind doing a Torah. They don't have a lot of Torahs. Okay, we'll follow the Torah. May Torah guide us. the correct direction, hopefully. I mean, it's probably the opposite side. Seems like it usually is. Let me kill everything. Acceleration is one of the funnest ones. Whatever that thing was. Oh, hello, Tora. Apparently that was the monster.
Creature by creature, we'll put this.
Get this while we have it. Man. Insane attack speed with this is amazing. Rock breaker. Okay, let's use what we have left of this to maximize our exploration. This is all just a dead end? Crap. Disappointing. 8 seconds of this left. Can I, like, double speed it? I can. Let's cover some ground. And it's over. Oh well, it was good while it lasted. And we made it. Yeah, it wasn't even that bad. So, right now I have one of the bearded dragons out and they're crawling around on the floor. And the dog is watching them. And Dan came in, he's watching them with great concern. Because they're not in their tank, or they should be, in his mind. And he doesn't really like them all that much anyways. He's kind of like semi-offended that they exist. And they like using him for warmth, too, and he gets offended when we make him not stand up because he'll walk on them. Dan does not care about anything. He'll crush stuff. Okay, must be that way. Ooh! What's going on? Why am I getting some framiness? Okay, do you want portal scrolls? I need to keep piling on a certain amount of wisdom scrolls too. Okay, oh! That was not too bad on the pathing. I like it when it's not bad.
To meet its match, brute. Give the warden my regard.
Okay. Around here. It always seemed like a long run. I guess they're building up suspense and the blood trail and everything. Maybe it's worth it. I know it's cool the first time I saw it. It was exciting. Okay, why was there a stutter? I felt it. Frames are good.
Your crime is trespass. Your sentence is death.
Can I tank him? Don't stand on his spikes. Oh! Looks like I can probably tank him down for now.
Your spirit is the plaything of the ancestors, okay. Slave master.
So Vegeta just climbed on Dan's back, now he's stealing his warmth. I had to reassure Dan so he doesn't try to stand up and shake him off. Okay. Talk to Tarkley for a reward. We'll go back to Tarkley. I'm gonna have to run to the other computer and put up the waypoint for the next area. Real quick, and go steal it for ourselves since I am, for once, solo. What do we have? Reduce physical damage? I thought I already had that. Let me pick up this. This might do better than melee damage. Or fire damage. Add fire. I broke it? Oh, crap. Yes, I did. 151 versus 151. It does do better. Right? 151 versus Oh no, it's worse. Okay, I probably should have known that. Put in for an elk. I will be right back. I'm gonna have to yell at the dog to stay, or he's gonna, as soon as I get up, he's gonna freak out and run. No, identify that crap. There we go. From transmutes into... Oh, don't do that. From transmutes into alterations. Good trade. 80 alterations to start. Need a lot of alterations at the start of the league for when you go to do your... Okay, good. Vegeta's off Dan, so Dan can't kill him anymore. 141. 16 all resistances. That's tempting, honestly. That's not tempting. You might be. 73 to 101. Oh, no. No, you're garbage. What are you even doing in here? Hello. Sell him. Okay, I'll be right back. Bear with me. Oh, is it a 5-link? No. I don't know what I'm seeing. Bear with me 1 second. What the heck, Vegeta? Why? Okay. Be right back as soon as I can. Okay, got it up. Fortunately, she doesn't have a Mervil's Cavern, so we're gonna have to do that on our own. But this saves us a bit of stuff. I guess we get to avoid Piety. I mean, that one area is not terrible.
Hinakora, Mother of the Dead, is this your land I walk upon?
Okay, he's not doing so much damage anymore. Ooh, I left her there. That's not safe. Guess I better clear stuff out in the area. She's not gonna be happy if she gets another death on the counter. Okay, I knew we'd get him. I'm gonna be still going after rares and stuff, probably pretty aggressively, trying to get Alex. Okay, there's Fairgraves. Okay. Cyclone. Okay, where is this place? Can I be out here somewhere? To imagine it's probably up. At least up would give me a chance at finding the exit also. You know, a higher chance of getting closer to the exit too. Not that it's gonna matter. Well, no, I'll be able to waypoint down. Okay, there's the exit. I think it's usually toward the exit. Be wrong though. Doesn't happen often. Could be the time. Okay. Don't really want that. We're wearing an evasion helm. That may not be the smartest idea. Probably want armor. We have more armor enhancers. Okay, regret. Fairgraves. Watch it be like 2 feet from itself. Leave me alone, everything. Not interested in fighting. Okay, come on, damn cave. Where have we missed? Bottom corner, maybe? It's all the way down there? I guess. Yeah, our single target leave something to be desired. Unfortunately. Single rare, not worth fighting. Okay, it's gotta be out here. Only part of the map I haven't explored yet. There it is, finally. Down here, that's like odd to me. Does not feel like the normal place that we put it. Okay, I want that shaper. Sweet. Okay. Well, I don't need to fight every group. This focus, I gotta get used to, like, we've been playing on the other characters, and they're a little weak. So you have to fight a little more to survive. This guy, I can just run past stuff. Heavy regenerative, just drop a totem, let him do their work. If he kills someone, great. Kill something. Wonderful.
You there. A moment of
finally,
a
Risi. I think it's my first Risi. Okay, open the target's chest. This is not gonna be easy with me, just me. Okay, come on. Get lured. Yeah, get lured. You know what's good for you? Get lured. Okay, now go for it. Lose him. Okay, pretty sure we lost him. Yeah, hit it with your axe or whatever. Okay, hey.
Even the
yeah, finally found Varisi. That's the first Varisi I've seen, I think, all League. Maybe I've seen one other Varisi. No, I don't think I saw him. I think that's the end. I don't think I've had him at all. I'm somewhat offended by. Oh no.
Peters.
Don't go out the door, please. I know you're crazy. Just realized my door is wide open from running around. Vegeta was going to escape. Okay, all flame in, out, ship graveyard, then I guess we'll go run and find Merville's. It doesn't save you all that much more. With how much I struggled to find it anyways. Let's do some selling. You any good? 126. A little bit of cold resist. I mean, resistance are kind of important. That has increased attack speed, though. I'm hesitant to lose that. Okay. Get rid of those. Ship graveyard. Uh-oh. How long have they been trying to kill her? It's not good. Not good I left her there. Because she will not be happy at all. She'll know. She'll know I got her killed. If these things even have enough power to get through her regeneration, I'm pretty sure I could stand here for quite a while and not get KO'd. Okay. This should be easy. Infernal Blow handles this stuff well. Okay, not as well as I hoped. Well, he's summoning things at least. That'll help him end himself faster.
The Kadui remember you, Fairgraves. Your death will be much celebrated.
Okay. Apparently Marauder does not think he was a good guy. Everyone else like you were a good man, Fairgraves. Apparently they no love. Just zero love. From the Marauder and his people. Okay.
Fairgraves was a Still working on it.
Cell. No. Identify in cell. Pop that. Get in here. Doing decently on the currency side. Just nub dump these. Throw another point in. Actual, honest to God intelligence. That is amazing. Something we are sorely lacking in at 58. Doesn't look like our dex is all that healthy either. Okay. Ship graveyard. Let's, I guess, try to go get Merville. Where's the exit? Kind of up there? No, over here a little more. We'll go gut Merville and then end up, wrap up the episode. Where will that leave us? Yeah, if we gut Merville, I'll be in Act 2. I'll be able to feed myself a bunch of waypoints off camera, which I greatly prefer. To basically finish off all of Act 2 up to Val Pyramid. It'll be good. I gotta check what my bandit is, too. I don't expect any trouble from Merville. Merville is not real difficult. Well, somewhat, but we should be fine. I don't think we're gonna be tanking her in the face. It's a hot coup. I really should. One moment. Block the crack under my door. Okay, yeah. Haku, I hate you, but I'll do your quest. Because I don't have much of a choice. Okay, timed mission. Chill. No flask. Random heavy belt. Okay, let's try to get some flask going. There we go. That'll help. That ice hurts a lot. Crap. Let's be the other way. Throw down this. Actually, let me kill for a second. Better. Come here, fight by this thing, get killed. No, they can get killed by it. Okay, cannot be shocked. Not fight by that totem, would be better. Do not, why? Why you gotta stand on that freaking totem? Okay. We got time now. Let's kill that thing for fun. Kill these for fun. Hallowed? 1990? I kind of want that. Excuse me. Please don't kill me. I'm picking up better flask. Prude flask. Get our Haku out of the way.
On behalf of
there you go. I hope you're happy. Haku can be a pain in the butt till you're geared enough. Okay, what do we need? What do we want? I cannot get through there. I have been defeated. Okay. Fortunately, there's no waypoint closer to... No closer waypoints. Nope, wrong way. Here, suck on a totem while I run. You can have it. Good, we're on the right path. I hear Merville talking. Good, Cameron's anger. We shouldn't be too far behind schedule, knocking out, getting Act 2. Which is good. I like Act 2 more. More open spaces. Fresh air. Jungle. Jungle air. all the exciting stuff. Monkeys. I mean, people go on vacations to see this stuff. Giant apes and monkeys. Act 2 is like your vacation spot. Not Act 3. Act 3 is like New York City. Act 4 is a war zone. Well, Act 3 is a bit of a war zone, too. The whole place, not so good. I guess, if I really think about it. Okay, 5. Damn. Why you keep feeding me dead ends? I don't want the dead ends. Okay. There's certain satisfaction on these boxes. You blow up like half of the stuff in one swing. Lag. Oh, I think I might disconnected. No, came back. Okay, we've been having some issues with that. Doesn't appear to be latency. What was that? I don't get it. I wonder if, like, Legacy is super active and their servers are having trouble keeping up. Okay, let's not die. Okay, we're doing okay handling her damage. Nope, don't stand in that. Okay.
Dinner is served, children.
Phase 2, I think the easier of the two. Her down. Don't stand in that though. Her shrieking hurts a fair amount. I'm running low on flask, unfortunately. I'm gonna have to start leeching. There we go. Got flask back because we killed something.
Your curse is over, Siren.
Okay.
Rest with Hinekora, mother of the dead.
Southern Forest. I guess let's just make a run for Southern or Forest Encampment and call it good. I mean, I'm pretty happy. We're not that far behind schedule making it this far. Okay. We know it's this way. We know there's gonna be like a gazillion monkeys, and they're not that important to kill. They just don't give that much experience. A little bit, but not enough. Blacksmith pelt. Ooh! Already rare, too. Okay, cobras. And it dropped nothing of value. Really nothing of value. Oh well. You gotta hope. Gotta try. This seems like it could be a fun area for Rampage. That wouldn't last long enough. I'm curious, Rampage and some of the really high pack maps, I think that could be great fun. I'm gonna have to do some work. I'm gonna have to go watch a video so I fully understand. We can maximize when we get to farming. But I think I can do some good work on that. Make it so we can make sure we use our legacies properly. I don't fully understand some of the farming stuff too, because I'm not usually that into the league specific uniques and stuff. I don't have a good understanding of which league is which and what value that may give to the different legacies.
Travel far.
But I can easily find out. Or not easily, but I can do the research to find out. Yeah, we had 1990 over 8. Yeah, it's better than this. Let's switch these. For slow burn. I don't even know why I have you. You are no longer of use. You are a leather belt, low-level leather belt. Nub dump. Okay. Well, anyways, guys, I think I'll wrap it up here. Off camera, I will go get some waypoints for this act, get us through all our bandits and all that, find out who our bandit is, and we'll push on in the next episode. So anyways, hope you enjoyed. Wrap it up here. Catch you guys in the next one.